following video is all acting. Enjoy.
What's up, YouTube? One of the worst days of my life was because of last night. I'll explain. Get a grab cup of my coffee, but so you know, I always said like F online dating. I'm dating real life and all that, and to make a long story short, I actually met someone online, and wow, she's beautiful, pretty, gorgeous, you know, she's really good looking. I loved her personality. I thought I was falling for her. To make a long story short, I was talking to her for 3 months, making her laugh every single day for like 3 hours. Then last night, I just asked her, I was like, "Will you ever date a fat person?" And she straight up said no. I mean, I wasted 3 months and coffee's making me feel a little better. But I know how to make myself really, really feel better. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? Talk about that Royce. That Royce. That's what I'm talking about. About to take some Roy's. That's how I start my day. Once I take my Roy's, then we're on that mission to the billion. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. Game time, baby. Boy time, baby. Let's see. You know, I made a video yesterday. One of my friends seen it. He called me, hits me up, he says, yo, I don't think it was a Royce, bro. I think it was a Sykes. What are you talking about, dude? What are you talking about, dude? I don't know, I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, you know. Maybe one video will confront him, we'll get to the bottom of it. Maybe he doesn't know what he's selling. Cause it doesn't exactly look like I'm on Royce. You know what I'm saying? Royce, baby. But yeah, we're off to that billion. And you know, we can't play poker because I'm actually $100 in debt on my account. So I can't upload. I wasn't gonna upload 50 yesterday. I need to borrow money from someone so then I can upload $100. And you know, I'm not gonna try to like. Yeah, let's scratch some tickets while I talk. Check it out, baby. Yeah, boy. Road to a billion. Yeah, we're gonna scratch two today. We're on a budget. But the top prize is 10,000. Yeah, let's see. If you can see this. Look at that $10 bonus. It costs $1. What the? There's a scratch off. If I win $10,000, and they say it's defective because it's scratched right there. Oh boy, talk about roid rage, baby. Ho 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 ho! Alright, let's get to scratching. I use my keys. Where should we scratch these? I'll scratch them on the treadmill. Yeah, boy. Two scratch tickets today, holiday cheer. You know, if we win 10,000, it's going to, that means we got a poker bankroll. That means we're going to start playing 1-2 and, just clean up. It's dark, but, hold up. There's no button to turn this camera around, so I'll flip it around. I'll do it fast. I'll do this shit fast. Let's get a real, let's get a win. Any money, I'll be happy, really. I'm short on cigarettes. I gotta upload money to poker. If we win, we can buy more scratch tickets too. Even $2, even a dollar, we can buy another scratch ticket. So we're just hoping they don't say zero. Let's lose real fast. Two. Like, I don't know if you can see. 2 and 8. 2 and 8 is my numbers. What the? What is this? Oh, shit. Seven. Nine. 12. No win. One more scratch ticket. Let's get a 10,000 win. 12. Six. I don't know if you can see. I tried to turn the camera on, but I guess this thing don't have that kind of feature. 12 and 6, we're looking for. I hope you guys can see. Oh man, this is depressing. No win. Oh. I'll show you guys. There you go. Oh, we lost. Not a good way to start the day. Well, we took those Roy's, so I'm feeling a little better. And let's get a little pump on, you know what I'm saying? Hit the treadmill. It's dark in here. Just got dizzy. I don't know, man. Psych meds. Psych meds. I thought I was taking rollies, bro. I said, how sure are y'all? He's like, I don't know, bro. But this is what I'm talking about. Like, I'm already tired. And the Roy should give me more energy than this, you know what I'm saying? Let me pump it up to 2 miles per hour. Really get that sweat going. Oh man, so if you guys want to see some poker, online poker, make sure to subscribe, you know. That's mostly my content, you know. And, you know, I'm a self-proclaimed best player in the world. I'm really after that $1 billion, you know. You know, yesterday, in my first vlog, hold on, let me get this out of the way real quick. Title of the video was me challenging Jake Paul to a fight. I made one YouTube video. YouTube is the most proud of thing I've ever done in my life. And, let's see. I'm a YouTuber. YouTubers
It's a trend, you know, boxing people. And Jake Paul, I got a problem with Jake Paul, I'll tell you why. I seen a video. He said he's gonna be the first billionaire social media. He says he's gonna be the first social media billionaire. Bullshit. Bullshit. That's me. I'm the first social media billionaire. I'm not even lying. Hit that subscribe button so you can watch. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you. Enough with that. That's my beef with him, you know what I'm saying? Saying he's gonna be the first billionaire. He's got something to her. Oh. But you know, back to the poker. You know, usually what I do when I play poker, I'll play like a mad dog, you know, and I was gonna make a phone call, it's getting long, but I'll still make a phone call, but alright, getting too long. I don't know, bro. These aren't steroids. If these aren't steroids, how come I got so much energy? You know what I'm saying? I got so much damn energy. These are hot steroids. I'm gonna be. Look at that. Watch how fast I am. Knock myself out. I'm so fast. Almost hit the off button. Wow. I hit the stuff on the trim.
Yo. But subscribe if you want to see some poker play. That's my main content.
Ah, shit.
And, I'm not going to play endless hours. I'm going to hit and run. I'm a thief at the table, bro. I mean, I don't encourage people to play poker. Because I'll take your money. But I want to make a phone call to my best friend. I can always count on her. And you know, I'm going to ask her to, I'm going to ask her to do YouTube with me. You know, make the channel 100 times better. So, let's get to it. Put it on speaker. Let's see.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message.
It's off. And she blocked me. See, my roid rage is coming in. My roid rage is coming in. She blocked me. I gotta calm down. I'll give her the benefit of the doubt. You know what I'm saying? Twenty minute vlog. Alright, folks. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to tune in tomorrow. Peace.